Good afternoon. I am Ed Sharma, assistant professor in Dehradun from Open College, Itanagar. Today we saw this live demonstration about the advancements being done here at Itanagar Smart City for the purpose of Itanagar Smart City. And I am really very impressed about the things happening here. Actually, we do not know many things about this, but things like your traffic surveillance system, and smoke detection system, and number plate identification system for the cars. I think these things will make Itanagar a very advanced and a safe city, and the steps being taken by this control center are really commendable, and I wish them best of luck. Thank you.